Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We're at the WWE Superstars Rocket League Tournament Finals. We got Nacho over here.
That's right.
Wait.
Going up against the Royal Ones.
The what?
Royal Ones.
Nah.
It's a, with cheese.
No. It's a thing.
With cheese.
Royal with cheese. And they are going up against each other for these beautiful tag team championships.
No touching yet.
They have fought long and hard to get to this point. And today, in 1 5-minute match, we will decide the victor and they will leave with the spoils of war. Let us begin. Rocket League Finals. Nacho, Royal Ones, competitors, are you ready?
Ready.
Begin in three.
Oh my God.
Two. One.
We got Nacho up top, Royal Ones on the bottom. Here we go. First touch from Prince of Phenomenal, POP. Prince working the ball downfield. Uh-oh, cut off.
Ah, shoot.
Ooh.
All the marbles.
No.
All the marbles.
What pops you back up?
Gentleman Rude Boy.
Oh,
ooh, Gentleman Rude Boy. The first score of the game.
Oh.
Wow.
How you like us now, huh?
So far, the MVP of the tournament. Can they shut him down? Can the Royal One shut down Gentleman Rude Boy?
And the sewing begins.
Oh, my God. Here we go.
There's a ball.
Uh-oh. Boss.
By the blue.
Ooh, close.
Oh, Prince Phenomenal, eye in the ball.
God dang it.
The boss,
I don't have any luck.
Gentleman Rude Boy tipped
it
in.
I assisted him. Four more minutes, huh?
My God. My God.
Oh. Hello, is anybody there?
Hello.
How are you guys feeling? You okay?
I feel like Rocket League's team did better explore how they hit the ball.
Oh, who crashed into me? Come on, dude.
You gooner.
Uh-oh,
Gentleman Rude Boy. Oh, and he's away. Here we go, Winky coming through. Friends of Phenomenal trying to knock it downfield. Okay, Winky's riding the wall,
Get off me, or get off the wall.
Friends of Phenomenal, is he coming through for a goal?
The angles.
Nice shot on goal, though. Oh, Gentleman Rude Boy coming through with the flip.
Come on.
Winky with the touch.
Yes, come on.
Why'd I go up the wall every time?
It's a freaking ball.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Here's a chance. There's a chance for Pop. Pop with the angles. Ooh! Rubra cut it off. Pop.
Back in the game, baby.
Thank you. That was all you. Come on. That was good.
We got ourselves the game.
No. All right.
That was your fault.
3 minutes left.
Here we go.
Three.
All right, now I'm going to try.
Come on. Sit down. Ooh. We're still going.
I'm having fun.
What a game.
Pop makes the attempt on the save.
Yeah, hit the ball.
Okay.
Ooh. Pop knocking the boss out of the way. Pop, and he's away. Can he work the angles? Can he work the left side? Uh-oh. Is Winky coming through to... Back him up. Pop's got the angles. Ah!
Full defense, boys. And he's away.
Oh. Is this another one?
Oh!
No!
Pop with the save.
Don't look at me, dude. Don't look at me. Look at the ball. Please don't look at me.
You literally saved it.
Uh-oh.
Damn it.
Is Pop away?
God dang it!
Rude Boy! Gentlemen!
This is literally easy.
Wow.
Oh my God!
Wow.
Woo.
Talking nothing but trash.
So great.
Zero competition.
You're fighting for these.
Feel it
in your body. You're fighting for these. You want them.
You know what's hilarious?
Right now.
I didn't even practice.
Dang.
I was right.
Come on. AJ, come on.
Oh.
No.
Pop. Oh
my God.
So close.
So close.
No, I got you.
Yeah, so far.
Winky's gonna work the defense. Oh, Winky working the defense. Uh-oh.
Teamwork.
Uh-oh.
Teamwork.
Pop.
Oh,
pop.
Oh! Assist by me.
Oh.
Dude, wow. We are the winners.
You know why soccer is so big in England? Because there's nothing else to do.
Oh.
The man that
pops on the sport. Okay.
Damn it. I thought that was the title clause.
Uh-oh.
Put it in.
I think they're. Let's be honest.
I'm losing count. I've scored like 17 goals.
I have to show Winky. Winky's first goal was on her own team.
I did
put that in there.
You put that in there. That counts as a goal. You made a goal.
It did.
Hey, you scored. Yeah, but you're playing.
At least I made a goal. I'm so happy. I've forgotten what the gas was.
Story of my life.
Oh my God. Oh, this is so good.
This is so good.
Oh man.
Zoom.
Okay.
Pop cutting her off. It really doesn't matter.
Elementary.
I gave it seven.
Oh my God.
So it's really like 6-1.
Oh, okay.
It's really like 1-2. Let's be honest here.
Did you?
I just gave you props. You should listen better.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Sorry. Get it in.
Oh my God.
With the block.
Okay, there you go.
I figured the least I could do at this point is keep them from scoring.
Uh-oh. Is that in? Let it go.
No. Yes!
Ooh!
That's
pop. Okay, 12 seconds.
It doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Five more goals to go.
You hear me breakdancing over here?
Five more goals to go.
I'm still breakdancing.
Five more to go. Yeah, you can score that many times.
Okay.
12 seconds.
Ooh. Should I not even push the button?
That's not true.
Just kidding. I'm going to push the button.
Ooh.
Pops,
okay.
I swear.
9, 8, 7. Y'all are cutting it close.
Oh. At least I got some more boost.
And your champion.
Give it to me. Gimme.
Nasha!
Yes!
We'll let you celebrate. Have your moment. I think you guys were very confident in being the royal ones, but you didn't work hard enough.
No. We still
and we have our champions.
We're done.
Nasha.
I didn't work hard.
I think those belts.
I just want to say those
belts look stupid on you guys.
Try.
Is there anything that you as the winners would like to say to the losers?
Yes, what I'd like to say is I didn't even try.
I would like to say, good game, Charlotte. And I feel bad that he was your partner.
Wow. Oh.
Mm.
They don't even like each other in real life.
What do you mean?
They're just putting on a show for everybody else, guys.
Please.
This is not true.
BFFs really, for life.
And
collect those tears because I'm thirsty.
The truth of the matter is, Me and Neville are much better friends than these two are, and I think that...
Sasha!
Never.
Wait, don't touch him! What the... How did they
what
know?
What is going on?
He doesn't want your hug.
Wait.
Let's restore order.
I'll give you order.
Let's bring this back.
When the camera's on.
We're gonna wrap this up. Ladies and gentlemen,
you're just mad I'm taller than you.
That's the first ever WWE superstar up, down, down, SummerSlam, Rocket League tournament finals ever. And it was so good. And we have winners, Nasha! And they will take these championships home, and they will mount them on their walls or in some sort of case or whatever they want to do. And the royal ones will go home literally empty-handed. But we got to get out of the ring now because we have a show to do tonight, so we got to go. See you later. Keep it tight.